Let's begin now.
I feel like Free Lunch has something for everybody in the crowd. It's a character in Free Lunch for every student that's watching this play, whether you be the bully, the bystander, or the victim. You see yourself in this play, and it's aspects that, like I said, touch everybody's lives.
Opportunity lies with our youth. And Calvin said it best earlier, the youth are our future. So let's bring them closer to wisdom so that they can apply, you know, the knowledge that we're giving them to get the results that they want out of life, and more importantly, that they deserve out of life.
What I think Free Lunch serves, especially the play The Greatest Teacher, gives solutions to violence-related issues as well as bullying, which is specifically what the play is about.
Shelly, I know you had it in you. Oh, one of y'all pooted.
Bullying makes me feel sad because I don't want somebody to feel unimportant.
It was like funny.
Hey, bro. Hey,
I feel bad all the time because I feel like I can't do anything sometimes, but when I do, I just feel kind of scared because I don't want it to happen to me.
I give, I support, and nothing happens. You just want to be mean to each other.
That's him being mean to me.
I just got this book, and I want you to read it. Give me a second to find it.
Hey, man, what are you doing? What are you doing? Let me go. Did you not just see this?
See what I didn't? I was looking for book. I didn't see it.
Oh my God.
Maybe I have it behind here.
Where is it? Where do you want to be? What is he doing?
What are you doing? It is disgusting to touch your ear. We are a no germ school. Keep your germs to yourself.
Mutual respect. Repeat after me.
Mutual respect.
Mutual respect.
Thank you. Now, who can tell me what this means? Billy?
That's when you get somebody like a whole lot of respect at one time.
Yes, Tarjay.
It says here on page 12 that mutual respect is when you treat others as you want to be treated.
Yes, yes, yes! That's the answer I was looking for!
Thank you. Hey, man, come on, man! What are you doing, man? What did I tell you? Huh? What did I tell you the next time I come up here?
Hey, boy, need a haircut.
What? What's going on?
Just saying he need a haircut, gonna take him out to school.
My generation will make the change.
Now me love to see the school last time I graduate. I study hard and save the party for the holidays. Diplomatic grade, them diploma and them won't be great. Because them not pick up, no matic and not perpetrate. And then I love the energies where them a generate. My generation needs a special, it will make a change. Because the yellow sow the seed and it a germinate. So anytime them see the progress, them a celebrate. Because we're rising up despite of the economy. And then now we a study show like the astronomy. And now we keep on breaking through is an anomaly. Because we keep remaining true without apology. The mission of we carry to and finish.